Behind the scene moments of Mandy Rose passionate kiss to Otis at WrestleMania 36. WWE went all in Otis at WrestleMania 36, where the beloved big man defeated Dolph Ziggler and finally united with Mandy Rose. Over the past several months, the odd love triangle involving Rose, Ziggler, and comedian Otis has surprisingly been one of the WWE's best booked and most entertaining storylines. When Otis and Tucker, correctly known as Heavy Machinery, debuted on main roster in early 2019, there was a rightful concern that limited success they had in NXT could also hold true on Raw and SmackDown, where they figured to be booked as nothing more than a lower card performer and enhanced talent. In particular, the rise of Otis, who is now one of the most popular babyfaces in all the WWE, has been a fresh area in WWE in which many babyface characters cut from the same cookie cutter mold. Otis, however, definitely different. He is powerhouse with an unlimited supply of charisma, surprisingly good in-ring skill, and naturally talent. The crowd connection that judges can't be taught. Ever since he entered into the love triangle with Mandy Rose and Ziggler later last year, the crowd connection has only improved as the storyline has demonstrated that the over-the-top romance angle can work incredibly well.